Hi guys, we're going back to the year 1946. Please allow me to make some comical remarks about the content of that time. Yeah, Shakely's my name. Loving the women is my game. Shakely, see? That's from It Happened One Night. Look, up in the sky, it's a bird. It's a plane. It's a bird. No, it's Superman. Dun, 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 dun. Hail Silver, away! That's the Lone Ranger. Boy, the way Glenn Miller played songs that made the hit parade. Guys like us, we had it made. Those were the days, and you knew where you were then. Girls were girls and men were men. Mister, we could use a man like Herbert Hoover again. Didn't need no welfare stakes. Everybody pulled his weight. G.I. Roller Sal ran great. Those were the days. Mo, Larry the Cheese. I ought to crown you, you imbecile. I could tell when you walked in the store you were a discriminating customer.
Playmakers, as they have one of their own at the running back position. This guy's got way too much talent to be contained. Lee, I think he'll lead them to a close victory.
And I like to add one thing. Notre Dame has a good defense, but I think as good as their defense is, they will have a hard time defending this kind of running attack. I think they'll play well, but not well enough, sweetheart, to win this ball game.
And they're ready to kick this one away. He kicks it. Number 84 takes from the 10. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 27. Number 12 with three wide receivers. They'll run the option. The lateral. And he's going to lose yards on this one.
Instead of running around the defenders, he ran right into them.
I don't think it mattered if he ran left or right or over the top. They just lost the battle up front.
Here's another look. Second and long coming up here. Ball on their own 20. The defense lines up with six DBs. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket.
Got him!
He's all the way down
to the 43-yard line.
What an outstanding play that was.
Yo, that was a perfectly designed pass play, and they ran it to perfection.
It's first and 10, ball on the 43. They'll throw on first down. He steps up. They'll make the sack. They were bringing a heavy rush on that one.
Brad, that's what happens if the quarterback holds the ball too long, waiting for his receivers to get open.
Second and long coming up here. Ball right around midfield. Number 40 lines up in the deep back, eye formation. Drops back to pass. Throws, finds his receiver, and he he's all the way down to the 19-yard line. The receiver found a hole in the zone and turned it into a first down.
No matter what type of defensive coverage you have, there are always going to be holes. The best thing you can do is make those holes small so the quarterback can't get the ball in there.
First and 10. Ball on the 19. There's a play fake. Across the middle. And he gets the touchdown. That was quite a play as he found his wide receiver for the touchdown. Here's another look at the touchdown pass.
This is a great job by that receiver to get open in the end zone like that. The quarterback sees him and hits him for six.
And he tacks on the extra point. And under 3 minutes to go in the first quarter. The score, Notre Dame, 7, Army, nothing. Number one is lined up to kick this one off. Kicks it off. Number 45 takes it at the 8. They'll go to work at the 25-yard line. Number 12 comes to the line with three wide. He drops back. Steps up under heavy pressure. And they couldn't hook up on that one. Not much a receiver could do that time.
You're right. Nice defensive play. And the key here is the defender's able to avoid pass interference.
Here it is again. It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Across the middle. And he's taken down. First down. What a pass.
Boy, that was a big time throw by the quarterback. He did a good job of taking what the defense gives him.
First and 10. Ball on their own 38. Army going with the wishbone here. A little handoff. And down he goes at the 45. And a first down for the running back.
It's a big first down for this offense. Now maybe it'll take some of the pressure off the quarterback.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Number 12 with three wide receivers. They go with the option. Broke away from one. And he's taken down at the 34. And a good play there.
Here they give it to the fullback on the option, and the big guy gets good yardage.
Yep. Good yardage and a first down.
First and 10. This is the fifth play of this drive. The Black Knights come out in the ace formation. Setting up the play action. Couldn't haul it in. So it's second and 10, and this is the sixth play of the drive. Power eye set.
Hut.
he goes. The misdirection play gets him 4 yards. It's third down and 6 to go. This is the 7th play of this drive. Nickel defense. There's the play. Throws this one out to the left. Fantastic play by the quarterback.
All you young defensive backs at home, that is how you play defense.
Number 16 lined up for the field goal, and he's going to need some distance on this one. It's up. And he hooked it left. They'll get the ball here at the 30. High formation here. Here's the option. And he's taken down at the 38. A nice pickup of about 8 yards. Second and 2. Ball on the 38-yard line. High formation here. They'll run the option. And he's stopped behind the line. Taken back a yard.
1 yard loss on the play.
It's third down and 3 to go. Ball on the 37. Notre Dame going with 3 backs here. After a quarter of play, our score is Notre Dame 7, Army nothing. We've got 3rd and 3 here. Ball on the 37-yard line. They line up in an eye. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Has some daylight. And down he goes. How about that conversion on third down?
You've got to give credit to the offensive line. Good push by the guys up front. They're really working hard down in the trenches.
Let me tell you, the biggest compliment you can give a coach is that his team is playing hard. And you're right. These guys are playing real hard. I mean real hard right now.
It's 1st and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. One man backfield. Nice play fake. Looks, throws this one out to the right. Got it. And he's all the way down to the 10. Perfect time for the play action pass.
Well, here the defense is looking for the run, and the play action put him in even a worse position. They just weren't ready for the pass there.
High formation here. They'll run the option. There's a stiff arm, and he's taken down. So the big fullback gets a good 7 yards on the option play. Formation here. Sheds a tackler. And he's got the touchdown. Well, that's how you get it done when you're down by the goal line, coach.
When you're close like this, you tell your guys, get in there, push, shove, and block. Just get the ball to the end zone.
Set. and he hits the PAT. And with 4 minutes to go in the second quarter, our score, Notre Dame 14, Army nothing. Like they're ready for the kick. Here's the kick. Number 44 takes from the 10. Their kicker missed the field goal attempt the last time this offense had it. Let's see what happens this time around. Start this drive at the 28-yard line. They come out in the Maryland eye. They'll throw on first down. He steps up. Home run ball in the air. And it falls incomplete. The quarterback saw the blitz and just got rid of the balls. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 28. The Black Knights line up with three wide. He drops back. Wants to throw outside. He's knocked out of bounds at the 47-yard line. And a good call that time.
Yeah, and in my opinion, it's plays like this that can have a lot of success against this defense.
It's first and 10. Ball right around midfield. They come out in the Maryland eye. Little handoff. And down he goes. He takes the handoff and responds with a 7-yard gain. Second and 3. Ball on the 46. Number 40 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. They'll run the option. Now he pitches it. And he's taken down. And they were lucky that one didn't go for more.
No question, and they were not ready for that option play. They had guys running everywhere except to the ball.
Lee, you're right. They looked like they've never defended the option before. The tailback had a ton of running room there.
It's first and 10, and this is the fifth play of the current drive. Army going with the power eye. Back to pass. He throws it. And it's caught. Look at this tackle. He's got an opening. The 5. He's all the way. Touchdown. How did they let the fullback get so wide open?
I'm going to tell you why. He's sneaky. He lined up normal and then snuck out of the backfield. The rest is history.
And he tacks on the extra point. So with just over 2 minutes left in the second quarter, our score, Notre Dame 14, Army 7. Number 16 is lined up to kick this one off. Number 82 and number 84 back to return. Not a real deep kick, should be returned. At the 30.
This is where I look for the defense to clamp down after some sloppy tackling the last time. They let this offense run all over them, all the way to the end zone, and I don't see that happening again.
They'll take over at the 38-yard line. Notre Dame lines up in the power eye set. Here's the option. Laterals back. Tries to juke. And down he goes. About 7 yards on that carry. The Fighting Irish call for a timeout, and they've got two remaining. About 2 minutes before halftime. Notre Dame lines up in the bone. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. And the linebacker comes up and makes a big stop.
This is textbook. This is how you're supposed to play against the run.
Yeah, and that time the defense got him to go backwards.
Third and six. Ball on the 42-yard line. There's a play fake. Throws this one out to the right. And got it complete. He's knocked out of bounds. Oh, my, that long game gives him a first down, Coach.
A first down and a nice pass play. Knowing you can convert on third and long will open up your offense a little bit more on first and second. Let's see what they do from here.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45. They'll line up in the wishbone. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. And he's taken down. 8 yards on the pickup. Second and two. This is the fifth play of this drive. Notre Dame comes to the line with three wide. Steps up under pressure. Wants the middle. Got him again. And he's all the way down to the 10. The Fighting Irish are going to take a timeout. That was their second timeout. The Irish come out of the power eye. On a counter. He's gobbled up in the backfield. That didn't go anywhere.
Yeah, I'll tell you why. They were coming with a heavy blitz, and guys were shooting through the line right into the backfield. That play didn't have a chance.
Steps up in the pocket. Incomplete. The Fighting Irish with a full house backfield. He drops back. He's under some heat. Touchdown, Notre Dame! Nice play call on that one to get the ball in the receiver's hand.
Yeah, the quarterback said, you want the ball, go get it. And did he ever? He got it and took it for six.
Hits the PAT. Less than a minute remains in the second quarter, and our score is Notre Dame 21, Army 7. Notre Dame to kick this one off. And it's a short kickoff. Number 45 fields it at the 11. Now we see the offense come out of the field.
And you know who's trembling right now? That defensive secondary.
Secondary should be trembling after all the yards that they gave up that last time.
They'll set up shot at the 26-yard line. Three wideouts here. Back to pass. He's got to throw it in a hurry. Complete. He jukes with a stiff arm. And down he goes. Army takes a timeout, and that was their first timeout. Second and one. Ball on the 35. Drops back to pass. He steps up, wants to throw outside, and they couldn't hook up on that one. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
Third and one coming up on this play. Ball on their own 35. They put everyone up on the line. Throws a lob pass out to the left. Got it. And he's taken down at the 41-yard line. The Black Knights call for a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. First and 10. Ball on the 41. The Black Knights go with the I formation. He drops back. Steps up. He's under pressure. And it's caught. And down he goes. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Throws it to the outside. Oh, boy. Almost intercepted. Folks, let's pause now as we've reached the end of the first half. Our score at halftime, Notre Dame 21, Army 7. We'll see what kind of halftime adjustments were made as we prepare to start the second half. He kicks it. Number 44 takes it to 12. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. Get the ball here at the 27. Number 40 lines up in the deep back, I formation. They'll run the option. He's in trouble. Off his hands, incomplete. That looked like a pretty good pass.
Yeah, it was, and it was a catchable ball thrown right at him. He just didn't catch it.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. Drops back to pass. Here they come. Got his man. And he's taken down at the 48. Good job to avoid the rush and get the pass off.
Well, when you're trying to get to the quarterback with the blitz, you better have some talented corners because they could end up on an island out there all alone.
Let's look at that one again. Kirk, why was he so open?
Well, Brad, as we're going to see right here, anytime a defense blitzes, they take a chance of getting beat deep with single coverage.
First and 10. Ball right around midfield. The Black Knights with a stacked backfield. They'll throw on first down. He steps up. Short toss. Complete. And down he goes. They couldn't get much out of that one.
I loved how that defense just swarmed to the ball the second it was thrown.
It's second down and 7 to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. Number 40 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. He takes off. He can scoot. And he's taken down. That was a pretty good run.
Incredible effort there running the football by this guy.
First and 10. And this is the fifth play of the current drive. They line up in a double tight set. They'll throw on first down. He's looking. Down the middle. Got his man. And down he goes. A good play to the tight end that time.
Yeah, and this is a play that we saw in practice the other day over and over again.
And as a coach, you like it when all that practice pays off and your players execute in the game like they did all week in practice. Good job.
It's first and 10, and this is the sixth play of the drive. Army comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. They'll throw on first down. Steps up, rolls to the left. He can scoot, and he's taken down. And a nice catch coming out of the backfield.
Yeah, this is a good job of the quarterback reading the coverage downfield and realizing he had to dump the ball to the running back for the big gain.
Second and one coming up here. Ball in the 14. They'll line up in the power eye. He drops back. Under heavy pressure. Steps up in the pocket. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. They put the pressure on and it paid off.
Well, his protection just simply broke down. And if that continues, this quarterback's going to have a long day.
Third and two. This is the eighth play of this drive. Here's the option. And down he goes. And he gets the first down.
That guy just went pow and took it in. He wasn't stopping until he got that first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 11. Three wideouts here. They go with the option. He laterals the ball. Here he goes. And he's taken down. 6 yards on the carry. They're crowding the line. They'll run the option. Touchdown, Black Knights. And the quarterback keeper turns into a score.
And this guy is very, very talented. Just a great athlete, pure and simple.
Oh, let's see that one again.
Brad, great speed here by the quarterback. When you talk about running the option to perfection, this is exactly what you mean.
Tacks on the extra point. Just over a minute to go here in the third quarter. And the score, Notre Dame 21, Army 14. Like they're ready for the kickoff. Short kickoff. Number 82 takes it at the 12. This one might be coming back, folks. Let's check out the penalty.
Got an inadvertent face mask on the defense. 5-yard penalty, first
and that's
down.
Going to be a face mask, but only a 5-yard call.
With all the chaos that happens on the field, sometimes a tackler accidentally grabs a face mask.
First and 10. Ball on the 36. They'll throw on first down. He steps up, throws it to the outside, and down he goes. Nice little pattern there.
Yeah, he had great position there, and that ball was thrown in the right spot.
It's second down and three to go. Ball on the 43. The Irish come out showing three wide. Steps up, pressure coming. And it's incomplete. He overshot his target there.
One of the things that is important here is that they come up with the blitz and don't give the quarterback enough space to throw the football.
Third down and three coming up. Ball on their own 43. They come out in a goal line set. Handoff up the middle. And he's taken down.
They didn't have the ball on there.
Having ball control is important in football. And three and out is what you want to avoid for sure.
They come out in a punt formation. Number 13 gets it off. Number 87 fields at the 17, and they take over after a decent punt return. And that's the end of the third quarter. Our score in this one, Notre Dame 21, Army 14. They'll start this drive at the 22. He's going left. And that one's fallen incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on their own 22. They line up in the old Maryland I formation. The middle, got it, breaks one, and he's all the way down to the 46-yard line. And he delivered a nice pass there, Coach.
Now this is what I'm talking about. I like what this coach is doing here by opening up his playbook. It's going to have the defense calling for mercy soon.
Let's have another look at that pass, guys.
Well, Brad, here is just a great throw by the quarterback. He does a great job of getting the ball to the receiver quickly, therefore the defense doesn't have enough time to break on the ball.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. Number 40 lines up in the deep back. I formation. Here's the option. And down he goes. The fullback rumbles ahead for about a yard. Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 45-yard line. They go with the option. He's in, got away. And he's taken down at the 37-yard line. A nice pickup of about 8 yards. Third down and a yard. And this is the fifth play of the current drive. Army going with three backs here. Up the middle, throws a stiff arm, and down he goes. And he picked up a first down on that run, Coach.
Yeah, you know, if they pick up a few more first downs on the ground like that, it will really open the play action pass.
It's first and 10. This is the sixth play of this drive. Power eye set. On the ground with the tailback. And he's taken down. About 8 yards there. Second and two. And this is the seventh play of the current drive. The defense sets up with five defensive linemen. Inside give. Spinning. And down he goes. And the tailback picks up the first down.
Well, here's a play that's not going to make the highlight reel, but it's so important to this offense.
You're absolutely right, Kirk. This offense is all about working your way down the field.
It's first and ten. This is the eighth play of this drive. The Black Knights line up with three wide. And he's taken down. And the fullback busts through for about 7 yards. Army lines up with three receivers. Makes a move. They'll drop him for a loss.
Here the tailback had really nowhere to go. The defense does a good job of getting penetration, and they were able to wrap him up for a loss.
The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. Notre Dame lines up with five defensive backs. He breaks free. And down he goes at the 2-yard line. And that was a nice gain, and he's going to have enough for the first down.
Well, I think, Brad, the offensive line won the battle up front. You could see the defensive line getting knocked backwards, allowing the ball carrier to pick up a nice gain.
And it looks like we have our Old Spice players of the game. The Black Knights line up in an I formation. He tries to spin. Touchdown, Army! Well, he didn't have far to go on that one.
Well, Brad, when you get inside the 5-yard line, you have to rely on the offensive line and great execution. That's exactly what they did right there.
Check out the replay on that one. Hits the PAT. So with just over a minute to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Army 21, Notre Dame 21. Number 16 looks ready to kick this one off. Number 84 and number 82 deep to return. Number 82 takes from the 10. Loses the football. Number 53 recovers a loose ball. They'll take over at the 22-yard line. The Irish go with the I formation. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Over the middle. There he goes. And he's taken down. Notre Dame calls a timeout, and they've got two remaining. First and 10, ball on the 38. They'll throw on first down. He's under some heat. Big opening to the 20, to the 10. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. touchdown pass we're seeing again.
You betcha. He runs a good clean route there, and the quarterback throws it to him with a lot of confidence. Good touchdown, guys.
And he tacks on the extra point. So with less than a minute to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Notre Dame 28, Army 21. Should have a return on this one. Number 44 takes from the 10. At the 30, sheds that one. And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
They'll go to work at the 36-yard line. The Black Knights come out in a two tight end set. Drops back to pass. He steps up, throws this one out to the left. Got it. At the 40. Knocked out of bounds. It's first and 10, ball on the 26-yard line. Trips right. They go with the option. Fakes a pitch. And down he goes at the 21-yard line. The Black Knights are going to take a timeout, and that was their first timeout. It's second down and 5 to go. Ball on the 21. Number 40 is the single setback. He drops back. Steps up under pressure. It falls incomplete. Third and 5 coming up. Ball on the 21-yard line. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Incomplete. He just let his wide out a little too much that time. Of kicking the ball here. Drops back to pass. He steps up over the middle. And he pulls it down. So they call a tight end's number, and he comes through with the score.
He did a great job here of using his size to create space for himself so the quarterback could get the ball into him without any defenders getting in the way.
Kirk, you know, in high school, this guy was so big he played defensive tackle. When he's going across the middle, he never shies away from a big-time hit.
No, he's more interested in delivering punishment than taking it.
And he hits the PAT. So we're down to just a few seconds remaining here in the ball game, and our score, Army 28, Notre Dame 28. Number 16 is lined up to kick this one off. Number 84 and number 82 back ready to return. Number 82 takes it at the 8. Takes off the tackle. Guys, their last possession, they really had good success passing the ball.
Hey, if you ask me, I'd air it out some more.
Lee, I agree. Make them show you that they can stop it before you change things up.
They'll get the ball here at the 28. Number 40 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. They'll throw on first down. Steps up, looking. He's going to air it long. He got it. He can scoop to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown.
I know I've said this all week, but I like this kid's arm. He's got good mechanics and a nice touch on the ball. He's not doing bad in this game either, my friend.
Not bad is right, Lee. That last pass gives him over 300 yards on the day.
And he tacks on the extra point. And this ball game's over. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
I'm sad to see this one end because it was a great game to watch. Army played a good game out there, but they needed to make one or two more big plays, and they couldn't do it.